Pulled up in a church? What the hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception at the lake. Guess you can say we've been out of the loop.
All we know is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started, what, 12, 13 days ago? At first it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet, but that didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
So you're saying those things are zombies?
I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from out... So, how'd you end up on this frequency?
Just lucky, I guess. It was pretty chaotic up at the lake.
You're not gonna tell her?
I don't know yet.
Dude, it's her dad!
You wanna confess that we killed her father and stole his radio before they patch you up?
Yeah, okay, maybe we leave that part out.
Strangers.
I'm good. You made it.
That one doesn't look so good.
Name's Ed. Pleased to meet you.
Come with me, son. We'll see to those.
God damn it! We got enough trouble without bringing in another freeloader to use up all our medicine.
Real nice, Alan. I offered them shelter. I'm letting them in.
What?
Us freeloaders have to stick together.
Girl's got the common sense God gave a tree stump. You're worse than your brother.
Come on, I'll give you the nickel tour. I spend most of my time here, using the radio to coordinate everyone. Next up's the kitchen. Sam's our unofficial in-house chef, but... Well, there's only so much anybody can do with canned soup and pork rinds. Seriously, though. Rule number one, all the food stays in here, and it stays sealed. You wouldn't believe how fast rats get into things otherwise. We learned that one the hard way.
It looked like he was staring at her butt.
Sleeping quarters? Hope you don't mind sharing. We're pretty tight on space here. Alan's been saying we should move to someplace bigger, but my dad's a carpenter, and he says we could build like a dorm room or something to get more space.
How many people do you have here?
I think you've met just about everybody, except maybe my brother and my dad. They're out scouting for supplies, I think, and haven't heard from them in a while.
Rest easy, son. How do you feel?
Like somebody took a weed whack in my fucking neck.
We may have something here for the pain, but I'm more concerned about this fever. Could be a sign of infection. We'll need to get Dr. Hansen in here. I'll see if I can get him on the radio.
Thanks, I appreciate the hospitality.
Do not forget to entertain strangers, for by so doing, some have unwittingly entertained angels.
How about that? I might be an angel.
Look, I didn't want to say this in front of your friend, but fever is a bad sign, especially after a bite. Pastor Will's going to try and get Doc Hansen to come down and take a look at him, but if he doesn't get some antibiotics, he's probably not going to make it. If it comes to that, I promise Alan will take care of him. Bullet to the brain before he turns. It's for the best.
Jesus, Lily! He's not a rabid dog!
Don't you get it? More of us didn't make it than did. We can't be soft-hearted about this. Not anymore. We need medicine here anyway. You can't be sick. You understand? No one can be sick.
So that's it, huh? Nice to meet you. Would you prefer to be shot in the face or kicked out on your asses?
No, it's... Okay, look. We're barely hanging on here as it is. Medicine was some of the first stuff to run out. We don't have any to spare for your friend. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is.
What if I find some more? Will that help pay our rent?
Yeah. Okay, sure. If you can find a place to get more medicine, I'll make sure your friend has a place to stay.
His name is Ed.
I know. If you need to resupply before you head out, check the locker.
Nobody minds if you're getting shit done and you need extra stuff. Just don't take shit you haven't earned.
What's her say? Really? Big dick?
Here.
I'm confused.
There's a cell tower behind the Swine and Bovine.
Wow.
From up there, you should be able to get a good look at the town.
Never noticed that before.
Maybe you'll spot some place to find medicine.
Thank you.
Just hurry, okay? I'm not sure how long I can rein Alan in.
Man, at this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all.
Nice.
Shit, at this rate, I'd settle for a sleep.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Better look around.
Thank you.
mission, sir.
How did you all end up at the church anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
I don't have enough space for this. I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
Shit. Well...
It's reckless, is all I'm saying.
Runs in the family. Jacob and Thomas are both AWOL. This isn't the first time.
Those two are gonna get themselves killed one of these days. Jake wouldn't be much of a loss, but Thomas is pretty good with that revolver.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch, you know that?
Holding hands and singing Kumbaya isn't gonna keep us alive. Folks around here ought to remember that.
Thank you. Dude, what are you doing?
Area secure.
There we go.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Hey there, sports fan.
Vantage point up there.
Angel, do you know what was the deal
ridiculous about people needing to stay in this weekend because of that fever or a cough going around. Apparently, there was like a warning that was put out basically telling people that they need to stay in this weekend because of the sickness going around.
Ebola's going around.
Well, other than that.
I'm not paying attention to
anything. There was a warning. There was a warning that popped up and it was saying
a warning from
it was just posted like from like a health thing or whatever.
Seriously.
But they basically said potentially dead in your body.
Made it. Gonna look around now. There we go. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. Somebody's broadcasting something.
We've had enough of being on our own. Love to join you if you'll have us.
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan? Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point. That's not a normal zombie. I see some place worth a scavenging run. There we go. Got a horde on the move.
Don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zed's like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to run running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
Lucky we aren't.
Well,
give me a few more minutes. Come with me.
Yup.
Let's do this quiet.
What you got? Nothing.
Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here.
That's the kind of shit I'd like to see.
We'll follow you.
Let's roll.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
All right.
If you ignore the rampant destruction and flesh-eating dead people, you know, this place is kind of quaint. I'm not even from here, you know? I should have been on a flight to visit my folks, but my mom, she's got this medical marijuana prescription, right? So the dispensary she uses gets raided a week before my trip. Anyway, she asks me to bring her some of the product, so I have to drive instead. And the car breaks down just outside of Trumbull, and this was the cheapest place that the tow truck could take me to. Damn. I should have told that guy to haul my ass to a city.
Almost there. Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Y'all gonna kill him?
Okay. Maybe this isn't so bad.
Finally. Things are going our way. Our hands will go a long way. Gotta admit, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
You suck at your job. Do you not have a gun?
Damn, I'm tired.
I suck at this shit. Move.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Seems like we started to turn a corner. I don't know.
There's just something satisfying about building, you know? Feels like we're actually accomplishing something instead of just treading water.
Maybe later.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. You may need to hurry.